What's new in Wrike? The much-anticipated feature that everyone has been waiting for is finally here. Introducing Dark Mode. Transform your workspace into a sleek, easy-on-the-eyes appearance to make your Wrike experience even better. Public links are now available in the new table view. With this option, it's easier than ever to share information with colleagues who don't have a Wrike account yet. Public links are updated automatically, respect sorting options, and you can set a password and a due date for them. Worried about users deleting important attachments? File Lock is here to save the day. With just two clicks, you can now lock files to restrict removal, edit, or relocation of images and documents attached to your tasks. Chart View is now available to all users. Designed to replace the analytics view, this visual and user-friendly analytical view allows users to easily perform their own analysis without relying on a data analyst. Read more about these and other exciting features in our release notes.